easy way to create playlist in others YouTube channel. First, you go to YouTube account, click it here. Next, you search the name of those you want to create playlist. For example, Kuya Junski's vlogs. Click this. Next, you go to the videos. For example, you want to create playlist of this, all of the videos. Just choose all the videos. Example is click the three dot in the right side here, then save to playlist. Now go to new playlist here, then make it public by clicking it here. Now click the public button, then create title, example June's Vlogs. June's Vlogs or anything you want to name the playlist, then create. There it is. Next, another one, just continue by creating that same playlist, then June's Vlogs, done. Next, just choose this June's Vlogs. That's all, very simple. So that's all, guys. Continue, just continue. Example, this pick this video, create playlist, it's done. Another, save to playlist, then and June's Vlogs, done. I hope you've learned something. Have a blessed day.